I am Werner von Braun. This motion picture was produced to enable you to experience more personally and vividly the most dramatic events of the Apollo 11 story. The pictures and sounds are real, recorded in real time, where the action really was. So, come with us. We are going to the moon.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Ignition sequence start.
We choose to go to the moon. We choose to go to the moon in this decade and do the other things. Not because they are easy, but because they are hard.
I think it means that the job of landing something on the moon where there's no atmosphere and using a rocket to slow it up and having the equipment still work is a very difficult job.
We've been brought in here by Stanley Kubrick to more or less ensure the scientific integrity of the film, to make sure that it's very, very close in reality, but still we want to make certain that it has a base of reality.
Before the end of the 60s, we will see a man on the moon, to the moon, an American, and we're very proud that our country continues to produce these young men who go so far and carry with them so much.
To put people on the moon and with enough fuel to enable them to return safely home to Earth requires a still larger and more powerful rocket, however.
It's going to take some time, and I think we have to recognize it. They secured these large boosters, which have led to their being first in Sputnik and led to their first putting their man in space. We are, I hope, going to be able to carry out our efforts with due regard to the problem of the life of the man involved this year. But we are behind.
However, let us imagine for a moment that the many problems have been solved. We are ready to begin our first voyage to the moon.
It is quite possible that an aggressor nation that dominates space will then dominate the world.
We're in the final assembly building of the LEM. Stanley Kubrick and I have set ourselves several objectives. We hope to convey to the public the wonder and beauty and promise of the new age of exploration, which is opening up before the human race.
Martha, here we are on the LEM ship, and one can almost imagine we're on our way to the moon, or we've arrived at the moon, as a matter of fact.
Can you believe it? Can you realize that we, that you and I, that all of us, have actually begun the exploration of another world? We have taken the first historic step into our solar system.
Deck one.
It's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
Deck two.
It's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
We, the crew of Apollo 11, are privileged to represent the United States in our first attempt to take man to another heavenly body.
Man walks on the moon! Man walks on the moon!
First man from Earth walked on the surface of the moon this morning, and the suspense here in London is unbelievable.
Hello, Apollo 11, Houston.
Okay, Neil, we can see you coming down the ladder now.
I'm going to step off the limb now.
Neil and Buzz. The President of the United States is in his office now and would like to say a few words to you, over.
That would be an honor.
Go ahead, Mr. President. This is Houston out.
Hello, Neil and Buzz. I'm talking to you by telephone from the Oval Room at the White House. And this certainly has to be the most historic telephone call ever made in the whole history of man. All the people on this earth are truly one. One in their pride in what you have done. And one in our prayers that you will return safely to Earth.
by NASA, the National Aeronautics and Space Administration.
I think that's probably good. That one and the one before was pretty good.
Do we have about 15 seconds?
Oh, yeah, you got a lot of time.
I claim this land in the name of...
Exactly right, and it has to be, we have to be high enough so that we've got you against blue sky and not against Earth as you're coming in. You're coming in the descending approach as you get in.
Over. We can rehearse it. Say, go back and we'll rehearse it and see how it looks.
Okay. Ready? And action.
Excellent.
Thank you.
And action. Ready and turn.
Use the second marker there.
Well, this is a hell of a time, right?
That's right.
We're a little deep now, right. Let me tell you.
We're rolling.
Marker?
Yeah. Right now. Hey, that was better.
Forget it. Roger, man.
The dirt deep. Okay.
Why isn't the beauty of this place is just absolutely incredible? There's another spectacular view. The pilot who missed the crater. Watch out, John.
Ready?
And action.
Let's say it's a little crater. I think that's awfully good.
I'm going to use clapsticks on this one. Be a mic tap hit.
Action.
Of the Apollo program are, and the symbol of mankind that we can live in peace and harmony in the future.
Rather than even say anything about the, you know, about the, I like to keep this stuff to an absolute minimum.
Peter,
coming
uptown, I'll warm
up the
ground. Head slate.
No, I had to
okay, you can be the biplane coming overhead about 300 feet.
What?
Tail set coming up right now.
Right now, Jim, that is better.
All right, rehearsal, guys.
All right, just rehearsal. Ready and action. Altitude
will go high. I think it's been almost 10 years since you've been trying to do this.
Looks forward, got a really good view.
You know, you're looking great. Coming up 9 minutes. Roger, understand. Go for landing. 3,000 feet.
Peter has put a mark back there where he wants him to land.
What's it look like?
5.5 pounds.
It's
higher.
Forward.
Did you get
butt?
Get
nail?
Sure.
Yeah, that's it.
No,
we're host.
413 is in.
Man on the moon.
Okay. Ready? And action.
What do you think?
Well, it's not a good idea, but... What were you going to do?
This is the shot, right? Only then, what, are you going to move around another master before you get in closer?
Oh, no, this is the sequence right here.
I'm going to guess the two shot of you that picks it up from there, and then we're going to go forward and come back. Uh-huh. As the scene progresses, we're going to because I don't think you can divorce this kind of station from that. Here it just came from. Five solid minutes of this. Very important to understand reacting the way we would react to seeing this.